Ready?
Never mind.
nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who'd have known how bittersweet this would taste. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. And don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
Wonderful depth of voice here. I thought for somebody so young and fair as Madeline, a wonderful depth of voice. The piano followed it beautifully. And I'd just like to say, not quite in Madeline's words, nothing compares. And I wish only the best for you. And I certainly won't forget you, Madeline. Very well. Listen to
that. Well, it's never easy to go first. And I thought that was absolutely, truly superb. Quality, the tone from the start was immaculate. Very encouraging, well done.
Can you, there we go. I know I don't normally need a mic, but just today. Well, what's the proof of a good singer and whether they've got that X factor? It's you lot, and you lot were quiet and listened. Maddie, you've got it.
And all the judges, show us your colours.
You got three greens, pretty good.
That is a top score.
Okay, so, moving on to our next act. Okay, next act. She's in year seven, she comes from the best year seven form, really. It's Jessica Faulkner.
Thank you.
Very good, that was really good, that was.
It takes a lot of bravery to come up here, especially when in year seven, and perform to the entire school.
Okay, so over to our judges. Our first judge, Miss Green.
I think that was really remarkable because when you're really nervous, you can't breathe properly and you can't make a sound in one of those things. And just having all of you lot there is pretty nerve-wracking. So to make a sound as full and deep as that was a real achievement. And then to play what you're playing musically, that was fantastic. Really well done.
Well, these year sevens are really set to standard. They're absolutely fantastic. I thought it's a mellifluous tone, a mellifluous Christmas tone. I feel that we've now got a very difficult situation where the years 8, 9, 10, 11 are going to work very hard to beat the standard set by year 7.
Ooh.
True professional, being able to pick it up from a mistake. Jess was nervous to start with, restarted, and then gave us a beautiful Christmas medley, recognised all the tunes, could sing along. Well done, Jess.
Let's give it up for Jess.
For the third act, we have a year 8 student from Red House, the best house. We've got
She's gone green. She's gone green.
Well, it says here she's from red.
Judges, what do you think?
Well, I just watched the audience during that one because all Hannah was doing was standing there with a microphone and just her voice. Now, we stand every day in front of 30 people with just a voice, and actually Hannah was better than me. There were maybe about 3 people moving while she was singing. It was just just you captured your audience really well done. Great.
Yeah, again, I thought it was very good, but I have to say that I thought the music was a bit too dominant compared with the voice. In other words, I thought the music was a bit too loud. You sang it very well indeed, but it wasn't easy to hear the clarity.
Hey, Hannah. I think obviously nerves got a bit the better of you there. At the end you warmed up and we could see what you truly did, but I think the nerves meant some of the emotion was missing from that. But don't give up, come back again next year.
Okay, so pretty varied words there. What are your colours?
Say to those mean judges that gave you ambers?
I won't be here next year, so that's the last one to be thankful.
Well done, Hannah.
Well, good luck.
Really, I have to say, Hannah, you have to learn who you listen to, okay? You have to choose who you listen to.
I think you did amazing. Quiet down, please, everyone. Thank you.
For our next act, we have a particularly interesting one from Year 7. Would you like to have a go, Dougie? Or shall I?
You can have a go. You can have a go. Go
oh,
on.
Okay.
Okay, well, there is actually a Year 7 here who's a bit of a pro on this. So can we all give it up for Andrew Smith of Blue House?
Hey.
What I liked best was the jumps. I thought that really sort of held the excitement of the moment. I loved the figures of eights, and what I loved best of all was that sort of nifty movement to get round the corners. Really, really talented there. Thank you.
Mr. Moon-Jan.
Well, I love the figures of eight as well, and I love figures, full stop, but figures of eight, brilliant. Sports skills, vocal skills, very difficult contest. Well done.
Yeah, Andrew, it's nice to say something different. If I've been perfectly honest, I was just hoping you'd fall off. And we have a little this controlled falling, obviously, but a little bit of drama, you'd have got a really big round of applause.
Okay, so what do the judges think? Give us your colours.
You agree to my
offer. Okay, so.
Judges, what do you think to my unicycling skills? Do you think I have the talent? Awkward.
We're gonna leave that.
Yep.
Okay, so, our next performance are some vocals from Red and Green, Year 8. Eva and RJ.
Were almost unconsciously singing along to you. So it was a, that's a real credit to you. Well done.
Well, clearly you enjoyed it and we enjoyed it. I thought that the voices dovetailed beautifully and it had a little bit of style to it. If I'd got to be critical, I'd say a little bit statuesque.
Not liking that?
Well, I'm curious who these serious year 11s we've got are, Mrs. Green, because I've not noticed any in 5 years. Yeah, I was pleasantly surprised actually. The vocals really good. Like Mr. Mullinger, I think could be a bit more performance element into it. When you watch yourself back on the video, you'll know what I mean. Okay. Constructive criticism.
Fair words. Okay, so judges, can you give us your colours?
Green!
He's still got green!
Green!
Wow! Okay. Our next performer is a guitar and vocalist from Red House, actually. He's from Year 8. His name is Thomas Harnett! Yo!
Guitar thinking making a new sound, playing for sure every night in front of a new crowd that's shooting out. But child seems that life is great now. See me lose, focus on see me you love. I can't, no, I won't hush. Say the words that make you blush. I'm gonna sing this now. Ow, ow, ow. I'll tune the songs where my heart is. Like blue stick to other artists. Not you know that'd be disastrous. Let me sing the different thing I'll make you feel the functions. I'm real, I do always owe me. Not fake, you never could be lazy. Can't escape, no, with that chance to be free. Something sadly seems sort of suffocating. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me. Sing, I run my own tune and I run my own verse. I don't need another voice there to make my tune. So I'll call yourself a singer, writer, you're just bluffing. Names on the credits and you're doing right. Sing fast, I know what was cool. Well, blast, and I didn't go to Brit school. Came fast with the way I act right. Got lost, I'm smoking on a crack pipe. Oh, I'm getting panicked on my drum. I might always be strong. My song, blood, don't believe the bull. That fit guy's cheating. All these stories that you hear on Wikipedia. Musically and demonstrating when I'm before my eyes, when I'm kind of meditating. Times in the end, time was up on a film beat. Young singer writer like Gabriella Chilmi. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me, man, I don't need you. 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 So you need to do the words, I'm a dreamer, right? Well, it's Dr. Mullins, a liar, stage, and car, it's and red carpet. And we're night, because we haven't had a close to be advanced. Fight to short, high, and grown hyper. Maybe anything but a same song right here. I'm beginning to open up, and I'm going to watch out, step on the track. Who are you going to think that I'm going to slow down? Running around, that a thousand shows around. Got my heart's bristling and gout. Thinking of the lyrics while I'm singing them out loud. And they won't bring me fame. If I rub some magic chasm. Back to sofa, give a dose of what the future holds. Then they bust the key on last time. But ever keep the joke, keep missing. But it's looking into the ugly chin and the chest. Placing with the elephant in the room with the bitter. Empty the rack, choose, use me the lesson. So the seed is on my rucksack. And if the paper says the seed is on my rucksack. And if the mission is right, stop the hijack. Just to get the bus back. Go keep without the razor for the mustache and hit back. When the pen hurts, bring still a quiet boy in adventure. She's done the same as a year ago. The people hear me know I couldn't turn the mice listen to YouTube videos. Always doing shows, but not on the studio. Get a road, never growing up, call me with you. And in these days, I'm in full of people to sing. Come like I'm in an elevator. You need me, man, don't need you. You need me, man, don't need you. You need me, man, don't need you at all. You need me, man, don't need you. You need me, man, don't need you. You need me, man, don't need you.
Yo! Amazing! See, that's the proof. Red House is the best. That was really good.
You were rocking that stage.
Judges, what do you think?
There's another vocals, another kind of characteristic of vocals. We had a guitar strumming away, and then you had the voice that was kind of like another instrument, giving a really like a sort of drum beat to it. And it really worked. And again, what made it really work was when you all started clapping along to it. It was like an infectious rhythm. It was really well done. Thank you.
Mullers?
I said at the beginning that I love variety. It was very different. It was sung with pace, with passion. Tom, it was personal to you. Well done.
Tom, there's no doubt you have talent. I think you chose the wrong song. I just thought you lost it in the middle. Should have just held it together a little bit more or cut a verse out. Okay, but good talent. See you next year.
Okay, harsh words, harsh words. So, what are your overall scores? What's the colour? Ah, savage. Yellow, two greens and yellow, that's not bad, not bad at all.
Not bad at all. Okay, next up we have a dance group from years 8 and 9.
Okay, so, I want everyone to give a big shout out for Reese, Sam, Gene, T, Ben and Jacob! Yo!
Along on the road too quickly. No big dogs in this bit. I never see no man chasing frisbee. See man driving a German whip. Look like a baller, bees and that. I don't kick ball, do I look like a baller? See man driving a German whip. Who told you I move like ball? I see man driving a German whip. Man, the big over there. Them men don't live over there. Man, I just hope you look over there. Don't care who you look over there. But man, the man's hungry, man, the man eat. Man, I'm in speed. They nigga girls that man, I'm in beat. Don't be on the hill, tin. Keep it moving, earphones in. Little man, man, I take cheap up new. Punch up, scratchy, cheap up trim. When man, I'm in striding, man, I'm in speed. Man, I'm in smoky, man, I'm in speed. Give man, I'm in space, let man, I'm in breathe. When I arrive, man, I'm in lead. Man, driving a German whip. Blacked out window, leaning back. See man, driving a German whip. Look like a baller, bees and that. I don't kick ball, do I look like a baller? See man, driving a German whip. Who told you I move like ball? But see man, driving a German whip. German whip with no white bands, all white bands. When boy them try to ask for my name, I say old school Meridian man. Guys better show respect if they see man pulling up in a TT. Guys better show respect if they see man filling up in BP. 20 pounds of diesel, mate, if I fill up my tank, it'll make me late. I ain't gonna lie, I see you man on foot on the high road moving face. Man's just trying to stack paper, yeah. What man's earning, man paid over 30 back sterling. German whip, I ain't in Berlin. You see man driving a German whip. Blacked out window leaning back. See man driving a German whip. Look like a baller, bees and that. I don't kick ball, do I look like a baller? See man driving a German whip. Who told you I move like ball? See man driving a German whip. See man driving a German whip. Blacked out window leaning back. See man driving a German whip. Look like a baller, bees and that. I don't kick ball, do I look like a baller? See man driving a German whip. Who told you I move like ball? I see man driving a German whip.
Oh, that was sick. You guys were killing it. need that. That was good. How long did it take you guys to rehearse that?
Don't know really.
You don't know really? Okay, judges, what do you think? That's got to be pretty hot.
That was superb, actually. What was really good is that individually you're all really good. Really good movers, all of you. Brilliant movers. But you got it all together. You rehearsed it, planned it all together, worked really well. Fantastic sort of muscular, springy, bouncy movements. Brilliant. Thank you.
Very entertaining. Marvellous action, changes of pace. Man, I love it.
But last year I walked out on the dance one because the year 10 boys as they were then were pretty useless and winged it.
Pretty good.
However, I must say it's a refreshing change to see a dance group that's actually proper choreographed. So well done and well rehearsed.
What are your colours? That was good. Hot scores for a hot dance. That was good. Okay.
Now it's our last act. A year 11 student. She's going to sing for us.
You've heard of Ariana Grande. This is Mariana Diaz!
Yes!
Yo!
David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lead. The baffled king composing hallelujah. Strong, but you needed a proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew ya. She tied you to her kitchen chair, she broke your throat and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
great judges.
Amazing range and tone, lovely depth of voice and passion. So excellent.
Well, Mariana, that was certainly a surprise. And it was a very good surprise. That was outstanding. Well done.
Boys, presence, passion, perfection.
Oh, that was good. That was so strong. Okay, we're going to take everyone who's performed on the stage right now. All greens. Sorry about that, judges, to cut you short there. All greens. That was brilliant. Okay, we're going to welcome to the stage everyone who's performed. Madeline Thornley. Hannah Gorman, Andrew Smith, Eva and RJ, Thomas Harnett,
he was very good.
Who was your personal favourite?
The guy with...
Give it Moises!
What was the question?
Who was your favourite?
Jamie was the sister.
Okay, never mind that.
Ross, can I get your opinion?
Yeah, it was decent.
Decent. Just decent. The seats are uncomfy.
Okay, are the judges ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. The judges have made their decision. And in third place, excellent performance, Maddie Thornley. In second place, we have Reese, Sam, Jonty, Ben, and Duncan. Which means. Which means that the talent show winner 2014 is. Mariana.